mode. You better pluck up that phone. Better yet, when you speak it to Silly, better use the right tone. When those feelings are wrong, make sure she understands. Better pull up your pants, best you realize she got your balls in the bag. Just let me expand when it comes down to this. Don't piss off your missus, you're the only one missing when it comes to the kisses. You'll be wishing that you didn't get pissed. Play fuck around games like pin a tail on a bitch. Done with it, now your attitude switched and you're sobered a bit. Wondering if we should get over this. Chances are at the top of your list. Above chopping off dicks. That's not the worst, this is the bros girls. Got a niggas in the twist, about to stitch you out quick. Better dial those digits. I'm telling you, bro, you better pick up the phone and after the tone, leave a message. The time is of the essence after how many lessons? Broken ass confessions after all of that. No wonder your girl wants the gap, taking half of the possessions. The aftermath is you're out. Your ass now crashed on my couch. The acid test is try to smooth the shit out without the grief. Even if this means bullshitting through your teeth, no doubt. Those words better be magic when they come out your mouth. Play it right, you just might save another night and song. So you're not home alone. Only the lonely, just the dog in his bone. Dial those digits. Pick up the phone and say,
yeah, shout out to Isaac for hooking up this one.
Make you wanna cry.
Freedom, freedom, freedom.
Will it ever come?
I'm here, the sexiest man in Northland City. St. Licorice. Yeah, nah, I'll be fucking serious. That one there was St. Licorice. You tuned into National Radio. Shout out to Bill Ralston. Hit me. Yeah, this one seriously is another one of my fucking... I'm a fanboy for this dude as well, man. The whole Open Souls dudes. You guys are talented cunts, man. This one here, Otter, Mr. Jeremy Toy. Thanks, he's for sending this one in, bro. Auckland's better than your city. That's what you thought we'd say, eh? Nah, much love to the whole of New Zealand, much love, for real. But this is just a showcase of what's going on in Auckland right now, and I'm fucking happy to be in this city, straight up. I know everyone hates this place, but there's some fucking talent in this city. Chukas Chuk. Yeah. Sorry, Jeremy, bro. I'm just gonna bust a verse on your the beat. Yeah, there's some shit I read about, but.
She's trying to find a way to leave. I'm clutching on. She's threatening me. I'm telling her, please don't be up and gone. Who make me breakfast? There won't be nobody to send me texts. So give me your O's and X's. Oh, baby, don't leave me. Let's just work it all out and forget this bullshit. Cause we ain't been in a fight for days now. And now you trying to raise hell. Cause I get a couple of mates round and drunk a couple of crates down. Now you trying to race out. This the kind of shit that made me get down like James Brown. But I won't let it today. I'm trying to meditate. See, I'm blowing the stress away. See, yesterday she said to be sunny. Now it's all overcast. Damn, she broke my heart. That lying bitch, Tony Marsh. Never believed the forecast. They lied to hide the pain. They make it believe that it's gonna be sunny. Cause no one likes the rain. But still, ain't gonna complain. The sun will be back around. I'll be sitting around, sipping the crown. Waking up under a cloud like that. Now I've been trying to fight the feeling, digging inside to find the meaning. Trying to hide the fact that we've been fighting, thinking I might be dreaming. Inside of my mind, I'm keeping all of my lies to hide my demon. Cause I'd probably die from grieving if I knew that she might be leaving. But nah, she wouldn't to sleep now. She isn't the type to creep round. Open the window and sneak out. But why am I feeling the deep now? She might be. Might it be right? She might not be wifey. Might it be likely? It's karma coming around to bite me. In the beginning, it used to be roses, turning to poison ivy. Now I can't remember the time we talk without. Remember the time we, oh shit, what happened back in the day? Was cool with the capital K, and somebody flew with a happier way, and now it's all gone. She came and gassed the flame. I used to be Captain Passion, and I got sassed to crash the plane, and now my life is just that. She's coming to take all the stuff back. I'm like, fuck that.